turn now.
Charles, America's Ambassadors in Blue, open with a tribute to the